Here's a great tip for adding so much flavor to your mashed potatoes. Grab some kitchen twine and let's make a bouquet garni with any fresh herbs you have. I like fresh parsley, rosemary, sage, thyme, a bay leaf. Tie the kitchen twine and make a little bundle. Add the milk you're going to use for your mashed potatoes to a small pot, some peppercorns, your bouquet garni, warm it up, and use it as the non-dairy milk for your mashed potatoes. Mash away and enjoy. Like and follow for more.